Did you know that Alvin Martin once scored a hat trick against three different goalkeepers in a match? He achieved the feat playing for West Ham against Newcastle in 1986. His first goal came against Martin Thomas, who was an actual keeper but was forced off with an injury. Martin then scored against defender Chris Hedworth, who also injured himself, meaning Peter Beardsley was next. The Hammers won 8-1.